And a stolen gun and drugs are off the streets in Centerville. According to the police department there, a traffic stop happened Sunday. Now, police say Wesley Dawson tried to run from the stop, but he was captured. Police also arrested Jamie Blackman. Now, Chrisman Barlow was also in the car, but according to Centerville police, she is not in custody at this time because she swallowed an unknown amount of meth. All three are facing multiple gun and drug charges.